This is the penny operated nitric acid fountain. So what you do is you have your concentrated nitric acid and a couple of copper cents. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to pour the nitric acid in the flask. Add my few copper cents. And the copper is going to be oxidized to copper too. An exothermic reaction. One of the products is nitrogen monoxide, which immediately converts to nitrogen dioxide, which is that brown gas. And what you have there is your copper 2 ions in solution, and that was your nitric acid or coin operated nitric acid fountain.